First Officer Jonathan McPhee just finalising the head count, very shortly closing the doors departing off the westerly runway here in Luton this morning, making a left turn after departure towards the south coast, Southampton area, climbing to a cruise eventually of 37,000 feet. Flight time will be 2 hours 25, crossing the channel down towards the Channel Islands and over the Brest Peninsula and down the Bay of Biscay towards the north coast of Spain. Coasting in there, Santander, then down through Spain over Madrid, descending into Malaga. Weather down there, expecting a fairly nice day, clear skies, light winds, temperature up to around 29 degrees. Looking after your comfort and safety, cabin manager Glenn, assisted by Joanne, Brian and Alison. During the taxi out, the cabin crew will be performing a very important safety brief. We appreciate you may have seen it quite a few times before, but please give it a few minutes of your time and we should be on the way as quickly as we can. Jonathan's operating the flight today, so he'll speak to you again at the top of time for an update on the arrival time and the weather in Malaga. So back relax, John Clark.
Mum, you alright?
Thank you. clear to civilians and the cabin crew for their duty, so please stay in your seats with the seatbelts fastened until the signs have been switched off. We suggest that whenever it's due to keep the fastened reminder that smoking are permitted at any time. There are two toilets aboard the aircraft today, one at the front and one at the rear for safety of passengers and crew. They're fitted with highly sensitive smoke detectors and also have vapor change facilities in both. For a short of the cabin crew is going to pass through the cabin, giving you a chance to purchase drinks and snacks. Details of orders and prices can be found in the catalog in the seat pocket in front of your beside you. I'm paying for your purchases today, the correct change is free for the breeze here. Also, everybody say sit back, relax, enjoy the flight. Is there anything else we can do for you today? Sit the cabin crew, thank you.